taken over the police station. The law is gone, and we are in charge. And if you're looking for help...
We're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way. The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
Let's do it.
Let's get to work then.
Thank you.
Oh, poor soul.
Ugh!
Anything will help.
Thank you. Survivors!
Hey, it's good to see some new faces. If you made it, maybe there's more survivors out there, eh?
Everything all right? You look like you've been through the bloody ringer.
Do you hear him out there? If they get in here...
The mayor better know what he's doing.
It's over.
He screws this up and I won't be donating a...
You came through the sewers? Well, that means those things can get through that way as well.
I hope that the barricades hold.
There must be hundreds of them out there. More and more keep joining them.
Listen to me carefully. We barricaded the entire building, and for now it's secure. But if those things force their way in, you need to know what to do. First off, keep your distance. They're faster than they look, so don't go toe-to-toe. One bite and you're infected. Before long, you'll be one of them. So rule one is run the fuck away. What if they got
you cornered? Can't hurt to look.
Rule number two. Those things are no longer human. They aren't somebody's daughter or wife or girlfriend or brother. They are pure bloody evil, and you need to kill them. That means aim for the head. No compassion, no hesitation. Rule number three. If you see someone bitten, remember rule number two. When the time comes, you're gonna need to know what to do.
Whose idea was it to blow up all the bridges?
Where's your pass? I need to see your pass. Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do. It was the only way to keep out the infection.
Yes, they can't get in, but we can't get out. The entire place is shaking, you feel that?
Goddamn bandits. They're sitting inside that market on a bloody mountain of food. Maybe we can strike a deal with them.
Everything secured.
Lock up tight. No way those things are getting in here.